like, oh my God, Roseanne, you remember that? Oh yeah, we used to read all those articles about how to be the perfect woman.
Yeah, those were great.
Oh, my favorite one was 50 ways to say I love you using only your eyes.
There's this great article in here about how to read your boyfriend's body language.
Well, if your boyfriend's body starts talking, I want to know about it.